going to quickly go over the simple process of registering and logging into DoBetterBuy.com. Let's go ahead to the home page, then move over until you see members area. Go ahead, click on register, and here you come to this page. Register as an individual. Business is because we deal with jewelers, and that's where they would sign in. Full name, address, city, and country. United States is in this list right under United Kingdom, and it's only the United States that we ship to. State, put your state in, zip code, your phone number where we can get a hold of you. If we cannot get a hold of you for some specific important reason relating to an auction, if we cannot get a hold of you by email, okay? Date of birth, email address, retype email address, newsletter subscription. I'm sorry we don't have a newsletter at this time. Create your username, create your password, verify your password. Tax registration, do not put this in because you'll probably not be a jeweler. And registration PIN, confirm that PIN. There we are. And again, this is specifically for jewelers, the direct payment setting. So disregard that. Terms and conditions, read it, and if you agree to it, go ahead and check the checkbox, and then press register, and then on your screen there'll be a remark about the email will be coming to you to activate your account, and there it is. So it is, dear Jane Doe, here it is. Okay, log in, your username, your password. Make sure you keep your password somewhere, okay? Please click here in order to activate your account. And soon as that happens, you will activate your account and you will basically come back and you will be able to log in. And you put your username there and then your password, and basically that's it.